In regards to the cake, I definitely wanted something different, cheap, and something that would stick out, but wouldn't cost us an arm and a leg the way most wedding cakes cost right now.
Personally, I wanted more of a traditional cake.
Who said you had a say in it, Cam?
She said we're gonna be trying something called a croquembouche.
Yes.
And by the looks of it, it's definitely not traditional. And
it's
so,
definitely not traditional.
But I'm gonna give it a shot and we'll see what happens.
Yep. Ooh, mm-hmm.
Weird.
It looks good. Yeah. Yep. To do for 100 people, what are we looking at?
About $400.
Our budget was for more like $300.
Yeah, but we can move things over.
I wanted to go with a traditional cake.
Exactly. Yeah.
So this is like right now I'm really thinking out of the box.
It might be worth the extra $100.
I'm gonna have to try it first before I start budging on any budgets here.
What are the different flavors?
You have the Grand Marnier, you have plain vanilla, chocolate, and raspberry.
Yep. There you go, get practice.
Get the whole thing, the whole thing. We're supposed to share.
Okay.
How are you gonna eat all that?
That one definitely had alcohol in it. We cannot go with alcohol. The women on my side of the family don't drink alcohol.
There's 25% of the people there that are non-drinkers. So
it's a
you're
pastry.
Gonna satisfy 25%?
It's a pastry, not an alcoholic beverage. It's
other,
a pastry.
But there's other desserts there.
You don't want to piss off the women in my side of the family. You're telling me that I can't have a say in my own wedding cake?
No, you
that I have to serve alcohol. We'll take it non-alcoholic.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's what I've decided.
Or half and half.
No. I've decided already.
We're no, no, half and
yeah.
half.
No. It's
half
one.
And half.
I say let's stick with Cam. Let's be respectful to his family.
We're gonna go with the chocolate and the vanilla.
The chocolate and the vanilla.
Which were fantastic, by the way. They were great.
But no. I think to serve the more mature adults at the party, to have this beautiful alcoholic pastry is just, it's like,
yeah,
it's really iceberg.
I'm gonna have to actually agree with Edith on this one and maybe do half and half. Yeah.
Even with opposing sides, Edith still managed to get her way.
You see what happened here?
What?
My budget went up for the cake.
Yeah.
I didn't get the cake I wanted.
Didn't get the
I got 50%
cake.
Of it alcohol.
Yeah.
Well.
Welcome to married life, baby.
And a glimpse into your future, Cam.